Taiwan has reported over 700 locally transmitted COVID cases. Authorities say 400 of them stemmed from a backlog in reporting confirmed test results. This is the eighth consecutive day that the island's daily new local cases exceeded 100. An average of more than 300 infections were reported each day for the past 8 days. Taiwan is facing its worst outbreak since the pandemic started. 14 hospitals there have seen locally transmitted cases, with five of them reporting cluster infections.